Welcome back to my channel. Today's video is all about Illikal Kallu, a monolith located on top of the Illikal Mala, which is around 3,400 feet above sea level in the Kottayam district of Kerala. So, if you do really love watching my video, please don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to receive the notifications. Illikal Mala comprises of three hills, each one with a peculiar shape. One of them resembles a mushroom, which is why it is known as Kudakkallu or umbrella shaped rock. The second hill has a small hunch on the sides and is therefore referred to as Koonukkallu or hunchback rock. There is a half foot wide bridge called Narakapalam or Bridge to Hell connecting these two hills. The sunset view from above the peak in a full moon evening can be sensational. The moon can be seen rising up like another sun as the orange sun goes down. It is believed that the mythical medicinal herb Neelakudaveli, which possesses several supernatural powers, grows here. Numerous mountain streams originate from this peak and flow down to form the Meenachil River. Thanks for watching. To watch more travel videos from our site, please don't forget to subscribe my channel.